Dr. Edwards. Stephen, you must stop this.
No. It can't be. You're in a coma. You're too late.
What do you mean? What have you done to Stephanie?
My darling wife, I ask for your forgiveness in my actions, for the monster I've become, and for the pain I've caused our family. What I've done to Stephanie, to my patients, to everyone, cannot be forgotten. This building, this prison, it curses my every thought. I swear I can even see you walking the halls, but it's just an illusion, a hallucination. I'm haunted by the memory of you. I cannot live knowing this place still stands. It is no longer suitable for you, and when it crumbles, so shall I. I know you'll never see this letter, being trapped in your own mind. I'm sorry I could not fix you. Know that I tried. I sacrificed it all for you. Your loving husband, Stephen.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Please evacuate to minimum safety distance.
Stephen! Stephen, what have you done?
My darling wife.
This man's face looks so familiar. Is he the one who shot me?
Thank you.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Please evacuate to minimum safety distance.
Mommy, are we gonna be okay?
Yes, Stephanie. We're gonna be just fine. Where are the keys? I need to find them! Finally, I'm free of that place. I remember everything. Everyone will know exactly what Stephen Edwards did. I'll expose it to the world, what happened here at Shady Pines. They will not be forgotten.